Weekend at Bernie's is a movie so bad I once received a free copy of it when I ordered a personal pan pizza from Papa John's. Nevertheless, Denver, Colorado residents Robert Young and Mark Rubinson certainly took it to heart. It seems that Robert returned home one evening and found his roommate, Jeffery Jarrett, dead on the couch. So he called up his buddy Mark, hauled the corpse into the car, and took it out bar hopping. The two party animals charged the evening's festivities to dead Jarrett's ATM card and were even so kind as to let his lifeless husk look on while they got lap dances at a local strip club. Now they face charges of identity theft and corpse abuse. Corpse abuse? What, were the strippers dead too?